Hi, good afternoon. It's me again, Floor. So as part of the challenge of becoming Mrs. Betterhalf, I am going to memorize Philippians chapter 2, verses 1 to 8. Therefore, if you have any encouragement from being united with Christ, if any comfort from His love, if any common sharing with the Holy Spirit, if any tenderness and compassion, then make my joy complete by being like-minded, having the same love, being one in spirit, and of one mind. Do nothing out of selfish ambition or vain conceit. Rather, in humility, value others above yourselves, not looking to your own interest, but each of you to the interest of the others. In your relationship with one another, have the same mindset as Christ Jesus, who, being in nature God, did not consider equality with God something to be used to his own advantage. Rather, he made himself nothing by taking the very nature of a servant, being made in human likeness, and being found in appearance as a man. He humbled himself by becoming obedient to death, even death on a cross. So thank you and see you again next week.